We start with one of our chart. You want to see how we can look for trade. First of all, if you refer to our analysis in my last video, since the price was within this move, we mentioned about different possibility, and we mentioned if with the price break the previous low, we can look for divergence. And as we can see, if you refer to the indicators, we had the divergence. And from there, we mentioned if we get any reversal, we are looking for buy. Anyway, this is what we get. By the way, there was no update because it was really easy to look for trade. And if I move to higher time frame, based on daily chart, again, if you refer to our analysis, we mentioned we want to put this move in relative as a correction relative to this. That's why we have been looking for buy, and this is what we get. We want to see how high it can go. Mostly, we're looking for continuation, okay? But the only thing says based on forward chart, we need to see the breakout of 1.73, okay? That's why from now, whoever get the trade within this move, they should start to manage, at least book some profit, okay? I mean, it depends where, which correction they take the trade, at least move their sub loss, I mean, book some profit. And if we want to look for the next trade based on forward chart, we don't have any trade set up. The only thing is we need to see the breakout of the previous stop. Okay. And now if we want to look for next trade based on 1 hour chart, that means from now, we can look for continuation. If we get any correction similar to any of this, we can look for trade. All right. And the only thing is right now, if we want to look for trade from here, we have to wait for the correction. The reason is we need to see the breakout of 1.73, okay? Simply buying from here is not really good idea, and whoever get the trade either from this correction or from here, maybe they move their sub loss somewhere around 1.45 or 1.5, somewhere around the lowest price of this correction. At least they can book some profit. The exact value will be exactly around 1.48, okay? To look for the next trade, we need to wait for the correction, all right? Buying right now without the trade setup is not a really good idea because we need to see the breakout of 1.73. We want to see whether the price can break or not. And if referred to the indicators, MACD doesn't show us a divergence, and the another indicator give me a divergence. We cannot really rely on that. The only thing is, again, we need to see the breakout of 1.73. As we can see, even based on forward chart, the only things right now we're looking for, we want to see whether the price can break 1.73 or not. Anyway, we don't have any trade setup. As I mentioned, we just follow the chart. And right now we need to manage whatever the trade we have. In this case, we just follow the chart. If I see any update or trade setup, I will share. Thanks.